The voice of him that crieth in the wilderness, prepare ye the way of the Lord, make straight in the desert a highway for our God. Thank you. valley. Every valley shall be exalted, shall be exalted, shall be exalted, shall be exalted, and every mountain and hill made low. The crooked straight and the rough places plain. The crooked straight, the crooked straight and the rough places plain. The rough places plain. Every valley, every valley shall be exalted. Every valley shall be exalted, mountain and hill made low, the crooked straight, the crooked straight, the crooked straight, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain, and the rough places plain. The crooked straight, and the rough. Says plain.
Glory of the Lord shall be. saith the Lord of hosts. Yet once a little while, and I will shake the heavens and the earth, the sea and the dry land, and I will shake, and I will shake all nations. I'll shake the heavens, the earth, the sea, the dry land, all nations I'll shake, and the desire of all nations shall come. The Lord whom ye seek shall suddenly come to his temple. If the messenger of the covenant, whom ye delight in, behold, he shall come, says the Lord of hosts.
Thank you. virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us. That tellest good tidings to Zion, get thee up into the high mountain. O thou that tellest good tidings to Zion, get thee up into the high mountain. Get thee up into the high mountain. O thou that tellest good tidings to Jerusalem, lift up thy voice with strength, lift it up, be not afraid. Say unto the cities of Judah, say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God. Say unto the cities of Judah, behold your God, behold your God, behold your God. That tellest good tidings to Zion, arise, shine, for thy light is come. Arise, 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 shine, for thy light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee, is risen upon thee. The glory, the glory of the Lord is risen upon thee.
Arise, arise, say unto the cities of Judah.
shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people, and gross darkness the people, but the Lord shall have seen a great light, have seen a great light, a great light, have seen a great light. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death. And they that dwell in the land, that dwell in the land of the shadow of death. Upon them hath the light shined. And they that dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them hath the light shined. Upon them hath the light shined.
A son is given.